3. Oops. The queen of sassy hysterics who descends from the mantle of indexed existence. And I know what you're probably thinking. What are the sizes of these parts in relation to the whole? Could such a small twink, a skinny faggot, possess sizable interior dimensions for capturing 3 gay myths?
Yes!
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Although I may appear paper thin and weightless, do not be deceived, because beneath my sleeve, my clitoris is enormous. And with it, I can mobilize the world into a pyramid of femininity that would make even Viagra fall. So allow me to introduce myself. I am the bitch who has arrived. And I thought I would sing some songs for you.
Yeah!